its own dialectors, the scum of the earth. And look at the great societies they built. People want to be told how to act. And most people are idiots, and that's exactly who my teachings appeal to. This lawless, permissive society has no boundaries, and without boundaries, how do you know what's good? You have to know what's good, what's evil. You need someone to tell you so. Single moms have obese kids, it's a fact. While rich people have a lot of guilt, unnecessarily, in my opinion.
I agree. I don't think these people understand just how hard it is to potty train.
I can't believe this is happening!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.